Tip number two is to plan ahead. The more you can do ahead of time so that you feel comfortable and stress-free and relaxed leading up to the shoot, the better. Make sure everyone is on the same page in terms of what time you need to leave, what time you need to get there, what everyone is wearing, that type of thing.